Hey plant parents, Paris here. Today I wanted to share some plant care and fun facts on the holiday cactus. So holiday cacti reside in the Schlumbergera genus, known for their late fall to early winter blooms. And they actually get their common names like Thanksgiving, holiday, or Christmas cactus in accordance to their blooming in the Northern Hemisphere. Now, unlike their desert cousins, Schlumbergia are actually jungle cacti that inhabit the shady parts of moist tropical forests in Brazil, where they grow as epiphytes in pockets of leaf debris in the clefts of tree branches. So to best care for a holiday cactus, it will not be able to tolerate strong direct sunlight much like desert cacti would. Therefore, medium to bright indirect light will be key, preferably found in an east or west window where even a diffuse south exposure could work. And being a jungle cactus, it would be best to water the plant once about half the soil has dried out in between waterings and will benefit from higher humidity levels in the home. So if the air in the home is dry, incorporating a humidifier will be the best option to localize it consistently. You can even use a well-draining standard indoor potting mix rather than a cactus mix for these plants that will better able to retain moisture for it and give it the nutrients it needs. Lastly, to help to encourage your holiday cactus to bloom, place the plant in an area that receives 16 hours of darkness beginning in mid-September for holiday bloom. Maintain cool night temperatures between 55 to 65 degrees Fahrenheit, which will help to force the cactus into flower bud production, and along that, you should also decrease your frequency of waterings. Be mindful of artificial light in the room after sundown when these are starting to bud, as too much exposure to light will prevent them from budding, since the shorter days is really what encourages them to start their buds. So those are all the plant care and fun facts I have for you today. Don't hesitate to reach out to us at thesill.com/contact if you need assistance on caring for a holiday cactus, but we also always have our blog and resources and plant care library available to you always at thesill.com. So I will catch you all next time. Bye, plant parents.